All right, I want to show you how to make the lowercase cursive letter S. Start at the baseline, go up to the dotted line, come back, connect, and then go up to the dotted line again. Baseline to the dotted line, go out a little bit, connect, come up to the dotted line. Remember to try to keep a right-hand slant going with your letters. Baseline, dotted line, connect, dotted line. All right? So please go ahead and practice your cursive letter S and then file it on the back counter when you're finished.